Sinking sand. We'll have to use a speeder to get over it. Hold on, somehow.
Oh, hey, stop. New force field, kid. We put it up to keep out the raiders and the riffraff. I'd show you what I mean by riffraff, but I don't have a mirror with me. Oh, and if you think you can get past the force field, I'd love to see you try.
I'll see if I can pull down the override. Oh, I might have to do a little rebuilding.
I am definitely gonna get fired because of this. I really gotta stop baiting everyone who comes to
the... Can you zap that, BB-8?
I really gotta stop baiting everyone who comes to the gate. It's probably half the reason we keep getting raided. Guess I'll go see if anyone else is hiring.
Today is worth one quarter portion.
Last week there were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
What about him?
I'll pay for him. 60 portions.
Actually, the droids are not for sale. Come on.
Follow the girl and get that droid.
Ow! Hey! What?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it. Where'd you get it? Belongs to his master.
Belongs to Poe Dameron. Right?
He was captured by the First Order. I helped him escape, but our ship crashed.
Poe didn't make it.
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously. Yes, I am.
With the Resistance, yeah.
I am with the Resistance.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Come on!
Oh, I hate stormtroopers.
Ho ho!
Yo!
Hold on, I'll find a way through for you.
Stop her! Then pack up our camping gear!
That old Imperial shuttle's in the way.
It might still have enough juice in it to move. I need to get access to the cockpit.
How did you get access to an Imperial ship? Over that way. I see them.
We found a droid!
Anything over your side?
Don't fall in. Sinking sand. Yes, I'll find you a way.
Thank you.
Does he want us to ride him?
Good idea, BB-8. Stay close. Steady there. We've got to keep moving. Come on, there's a quad jumper over the other side of the spaceport.
We got stormtroopers incoming!
Go through the control tower. We've got to get through this wall.
Maybe there's a way over. We should check up there.
There's a vent up here, but it's blocked. I'm gonna need a hand. Put your back into it! Oh, that sounded smashy.
I think I know how we can take down that wall now.
Yes, whoa.
Destroying everything!
There they are!
It's all right. The jumper's just through here.
Cover us! We're putting up shields!
There's no way around. We're gonna have to take them out.
We're dropping off more stormtroopers. Another troop transport inbound. It's got a blaster turret.
Here come more of them. We've got more ships heading for us. Hey, what's that? I think they shot something off those storage cases. Can you sabotage it from your side, Vivian?
What about that ship on our right?
That one's garbage! The garbage will do!
What?
Thank you.
ship on approach.
We can't take off with so many TIE fighters overhead.
It's a pity that missile turret's out of commission. What's that?
Sifter droid. They're used for finding electronic scrap buried in the sand, which is what we need to get that turret working. We're gonna have to connect it up to the generator over there. Somehow. Yes, that should do the job.
BB-8, can you access that panel?
Wow.
Over here.
Data position is down there.
You ever fly this thing?
No. This ship hasn't flown in years.
I can do this. I can do this.
I can do this. I can do this.
Tracking.
I'm going low!
Having trouble, Abe?
Keep it coming. It's too open out here.
Then find some more cover.
Okay, but remember, you asked for it.
Are we really doing this?
Location of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
You gotta tell us where your base is.
Okay.
Between us, I'm not with the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base? The Illenium system.
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Forgive me. I feel it again. The pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again the power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me, Grandfather. What girl?
I think he's over there.
Leave it to me. BB-8, I need to get to the power converter. Can you get the bulkhead open?
What is that?
Oh no, the propulsion tank must have overflowed. The gas is poisonous, try not to breathe it. There's a respirator on the back wall in there. Can you hook it with your grapple fin?
Okay. Find the vent controls.
The automatic cycler's jammed. I'll have to use the manual one. There. We're good to go.
Someone's locked onto us. All controls are overridden.
See anything?
Get off!
Oh no.
What do we do? There must be someone.
Chewie. We're home.
Where are the others? Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it. From a car plot. He stole it from the Irving boys, who stole it from Duquesne.
Who stole it from me? Well, you tell them that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo. This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Oh, don't tell me a Rathar's gotten loose.
You're not hauling Rathar's.
Oh, great. Segwavian Death Gang must have tracked us from Nantoon. Get below and stay there until I say so. And don't even think about taking the Falcon.
What about BB-8?
Stays with me until I get rid of the gang. I can have him back and be on your way.
Han Solo, you're a dead man.
Bala Teague, what's the problem?
The problem is we loaned you 50,000 for this job.
You think hunting Rathgars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too.
I never made a deal with Kanja Club.
Tell that to Kanja Club.
Falcon's not far, just a few corridors away. Hang on, let me check. Make sure there isn't anything dangerous in them. Nah, it's just priceless antiques and forged currency. Blow them up, Chewie. Yeah, they found us all right.
no good. They got us pinned down. We're not getting out of here without help. Hope your friends are still alive, BB-8.
Sounds like they're fighting up there.
They have BB-8. We've got to help. Gasly, careful. It's poisonous. It might also be flammable. And possibly corrosive. It'll definitely smell bad.
It's okay. I've got the respirator. Although no real protection against those other things.
Exploding or melting.
See if I can get it open. No, where's that going?
I don't care how it happened, I'm just happy it did. Unless you want to be an appetizer for a Wrath Tar, then I suggest you move. Yeah, they're dug in, all right. Let's get a bigger problem than us, Chewie. Feed the Wrath Tars today. It's stuck. Fuse must have blown. And we can't get down to the breaker.
Thank you.
fuse is blown. We're gonna need a new one.
Take at least some of the blame for that.
Well, it's not going to stick its tentacle in there voluntarily.
Get off the ship now?
Yeah, through there. Blasters won't touch it. We're gonna have to build a bigger weapon.
Whoa!
I really wish you hadn't been hauling Raftars.
Yeah, well, we've all learned a lesson. Explosives.
That annoyed it. Any more cargo like that?
I'm a smuggler. What do you think? One of the delivery control panels is up there.
Oh yeah, we need more stuff like that.
You're carrying toxic waste.
Again, smuggler.
Gotta light them up, left to right. Gotta light them up, left to right.
Cargo delivery rail up there, if you can get that lift working.
For the soft, fleshy parts.
Behind us. You take care of Chewie.
Watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
From inside the room, is that even possible?
Hang on back there!
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want. And it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
The droid will soon be delivered to the Resistance, leading them to the Last Jedi. If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
General! Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable, and we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Go. Oversee preparations. There's been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Yes.
There's something more. The droid we seek is aboard the Millennium Falcon. In the hands of your father, Han Solo.
He means nothing to me.
We shall see. We shall see.
Well, I guess jumping out of the inside of another ship wasn't so smart after all.
I'm gonna have to sort this mess out here.
Go check on the forward maintenance bay. I got a weird power drain showing up in there.
Oh, my knives!
Loose wire?
Quite.
The hyperdrive took a knock if you jump in the realigning. Think you can handle that?
You want to hear all about those raptors, huh? I'll say this for hunting raptors, though. You'll really learn which members of your crew are good at their jobs. I'm ashamed. No.
There's spares in some crates around there if you need them.
No wonder this thing's always falling apart. Can you realign and recouple the drive, BB-8?
Hey, that's it. Nice work. The Navicomputer should be operational now. Just go make sure, okay?
Get your droid on a clean ship.
Lee!
I think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon. If we can find it on our scanners, First Order's not far behind.
You can trust her, right?
Relax, kid. She's run this watering hole for 1,000 years.
Blocking the door. Should I go wake him?
If you like. Assuming you can grow a new pair of arms afterwards.
Wow, deep sleeper.
Nothing wakes you up like a face full of water. Much of a morning person, are you?
Moz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking. And whatever you do, don't say
any of it.
Han Solo!
Oh, boy. Hey, Moz.
I assume you need something. Desperately.
Moz, I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running away from this fight for too long.
What fight?
Against the dark side. Through the ages, I've seen evil take many forms. The Sith. The Empire. Today, it is the First Order.
There is no fight against the First Order. Not one we can win. We all need to run.
You see those two? They'll trade work for transportation to the Outer Rim. There, you can disappear.
Right. I'm not resistance. I'm not a hero.
Finn!
Could be minutes, could be hours, could be years. Although that last one seems unlikely. Shut it off! Shut it off! Oh, great. Now it's got a mind of its own, too. The last thing I need is a sentient coffee machine. It's bad enough that the trash just gives me bad talk. I've always said that there's nothing that won't fix itself if you just ignore it for long enough. Come and get your drinks, people!
I guess I can spare a few minutes.
Who's the girl?
Chafarai blama dali o gobri wiki ta so gribian. Na fulmi de bida, shin to se masoto. Tartuto, Chichata Mofurana.
Hey, shut that door! There's a draft!
I don't know where I'm going. Or why. It's just an old droid. It can't hurt us.
Thank you.
They look like they could hurt us, though. You can open that door, right? It's just more old droids. We're not turning back.
Droids in need of repair located.
Although I'd be open to persuasion. I think we need to go through there. Any idea how to open it? What do you think that did? Ugh!
That symbol up there, it's wrong. Yes, some of the parts of the mechanism are missing. They've got to be around here somewhere. Found a cog. That's part of it. That should be it now, BB-8. Wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah That's it. That's the symbol. Whatever it is, it's close.
Like home.
One quarter portion.
Ray?
Today is the end of the Republic. This fierce machine which you have built, upon which we stand, will bring an end to the Senate. All remaining systems will bow to the First Order!
I have to get back to Jakku. I need a ship. I'm gonna need to get you up there first, BB-8. I'll have you up here in a sec, BB-8. BB-8, can you get in there now? I'm gonna need your help with that gate over there.
It was the Republic! The First Order, they've done it.
I've had this for ages.
They're trying to escape! Stop them!
Servos are working. The lock must have been damaged by the bombing. Might be able to cut through it.
Finn, it is time.
So much destruction.
Of use.
Flame troopers!
I'm guessing none of us is secretly fireproof, huh?
You will have to be inventive to get past those troopers.
Cake! Let me light the candles!
No, wait! That's not a normal cake!
I know! It's a huge cake!
What do you know? My wish came true.
The worst thing is, it was his birthday, you heartless. What's that meant to be? A thermal imploder? Well, it's way too big, you fool. Which would mean the explosion would be... Uh-oh.
Down.
blast at Earth!
That's always something I like to hear.
Okay, big deal.
BB-8. No, you can't. You have to go back. You're too important. They'll help you.
We have targets in custody.
We have incoming at 28.6. Move!
It's the resistance.
Go straight at him! Don't let these thugs scare you!
One hell of a pilot!
Rey and BB-8, they need you. Now, go!
This is Black Leader. We've got to take out the TIE fighters protecting their troop transports. We can't let them reinforce their ground units.
Just point at the ones you want to keep for yourself, Poe.
Black Leader, you've got fresh hostiles zeroing in on you.
Black Leader, Blue 2, I see fighters inbound on your position.
By my reckoning, that's half of them, Black Leader.
Miles. This is the General's transport. We are being attacked by First Order forces.
General, that's our call, Snap.
Right behind you, Black Leader.
Thanks for the fast response, Black Leader. Now take care of those Special Forces TIE fighters. The General kindly asks that you hurry things up, please.
Come on, we should get back to the Falcon.